In this video, I'll show you how to live stream in your Mighty Network from your computer and on mobile. To stream from your computer, start by going to the space that you want to live stream in. There are two ways to start a live stream. The first is to click into the post creation box and select Go Live, and the second is to click on the Create icon in the upper right and select Go Live. Next, you can enter the details for your live stream, and depending on your computer and operating system, you may also need to allow access to your camera and microphone. Give your live stream a title and double check that you're in the correct space. Use the drop-down menus to select your preferred camera and microphone for your live stream. And now you should be able to see yourself in the live stream preview window. You'll know that your audio is working if you see a green meter moving when sound is detected. And once your audio source is selected, you'll also be able to choose which speaker you hear the live stream audio from, like your external headphones or a desktop speaker. You can also test the speaker to make sure that the sound is working. Next, you'll have the option to record your live stream, which will also include a transcript of the live chat. If you select this, you'll receive a notification that includes a recording of your stream once your live stream is over. You can also choose whether or not to notify members that you're going live. Choosing to notify members will send a link to every host, moderator, and member of your Mighty Network. And now you're ready to go live. Once you're live, you'll see a window on the side that shows your live chat and participants viewing your live stream. And in the participants window, you can see who's watching and use the plus icon to invite them as a speaker to your stream. And if you want to send someone a direct link to the live stream, you can click these three dots and copy the direct link. There are also a few important icons down at the bottom of your stream window. At the bottom left, you can see how long the stream has been running, and you also have the big red button that will end the live stream. Towards the middle of the window, you have buttons to mute your camera and your microphone if you need to. You can share your desktop screen by clicking the share screen icon. And if you want to change any of the settings that you put together when you started your stream, you can click the gear icon to adjust all of your camera and audio settings. Streaming from mobile is just as simple. Once you've selected the space that you want to stream from, tap the top right and select Go Live. Here you'll see many of the same stream settings as you saw on desktop. When you're live on mobile, the chat and participants are visible at the bottom of your screen. The upper right part of your screen has all the options to mute your camera, mute your audio, switch between the front and rear camera on your phone, enable a flash if it's available, and decide whether or not you want to mirror your video. When it's time to end the stream, you can just click the big red end button right here. And that's how you live stream in a Mighty Network. If you want to learn more about building on Mighty, check out this video next.